Hi, and welcome to One Sentence Reviews with Orion. Today we'll be reviewing 11/22/63 by Stephen King, which I am not holding since I listened to the audiobook. My review: Jake must have a fetish for sucking the air out of balloons because, man, does he love reverse inflation. Thanks for stopping by. Have a great rest of your day.